we will play this one. Nope, we were supposed to move. That's just a pain in the butt.
Oh.
All right, let's load. We need to move over. Okay. Oh, they both wait. Ah, damn it.
Oh.
We need to go back, don't we? Actually, you remembered it right. I don't know. I want to get that one. Is there a way I can get that one from here without having to go through all this crap again? We shall see. Save. Enter to save. Don't. No, don't. Alright. I don't think this works, but let me try the two. Nope. Let's try the one. Didn't do anything. The three brings us out, right? I think. Alright, nothing's working, so let's move on up here. Maybe we can circle back. And seems logical that we should want to get that last one. But we can't reach it, right? Nope, we cannot reach. Okay, so now we're standing there, and one of these things is the right one for that. I don't remember which one. That didn't do anything. Oh look, but if we'd stand in there in the middle one and use this one, okay. It's like drudgery again. Will they stand on it? Sheesh. They're not really standing on it, there are they? Blah 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 blah. Can't even speak. Get on it. Get down on it. I don't want one of you to fall. Geordi? Okay. Alright, looks like we're okay. I'm gonna save. And now she walks off of it. Get over there. Okay, so we're supposed to use this one, I think. Oh crap, it's the one, wait, it's the one behind it. Or in front of it, rather.
Oh!
The one. Man, this is driving me insane. Alright, everyone go one back. Nope. Actually go there. Oh my god. I'm going to kill the world. Kill, kill, kill. Come on. Move it, soldier. You need to stand right there. No. No. Thank you. Don't walk to LaForge. Let LaForge go. Thank you. Are they gonna fall off the edge? Data? Data. Thank you. Walk to... Thank you. It's awfully precarious looking. Press enter to save, at which point you walk over there. New. Okay, I hope you're both on this thing. You're all on this thing correctly. Now. Put that back. Get this friggin' thing. This one is like partially filled.
While it has a different appearance, it...
Tricorder.
There is a small recording device.
Yeah, it's all the same. Where do we stand now? Oh, he's fine. I kinda want everyone to stand there. Yeah, just walk to each other. That seems to work. I'm not sure if Geordi is on the square. Alright. We're hanging off the edge. But this might be okay. And then he'll walk. Oh, wow. Alright. Now, what happens when we blow this or play this last one? We want to be one behind. I think. Or do we? We've got these filled up. Do we want to be back here? I don't know. Let me assume that. I'm having trouble controlling my mouse now. Come on. Don't know if it'll work, but... No, it's... Alright. Can I get to this square? That's what I want to know. Maybe then we can press the, touchpad? Because I guess we can't reach that, I don't know. Or I have to get back. I have to use another one. It's hard for me to remember where the squares were. And I don't remember which way I got here. Please go all the way on the square at least, thank you. At least we all die together. That's the Federation way. Enter. And then walk off into space, nothingness. Now, we're standing here. If I use this, no good, right? Oh, it worked. Cool. Now, if you go all the way over here...
It didn't work.
Well, what are we supposed to be doing? Am I supposed to use this touchpad? Am I supposed to use this thing, which suspiciously works at the same frequency?
I do not believe that will... I do not believe...
Let's stand here and try different stuff, and then I don't know. Data, come back. Come back over here. Alright, so we've saved here at this position. So let's try this one. Nope. Okay, so not using that one. If we use this one. Nope. Okay, now I forget which one brings us out. It's either the 3 or the 2. Okay, that does that. This brings us out. Do we want to be out? I mean, is there anything else we can do? Let's see what they have to say.
The puzzle of the vanishing floor seems to be a problem in a...
Alright, well, they're still talking about that. I think we're supposed to stand here. I mean, I don't know what else we can accomplish. Get all the way on. Thank you. I mean, other than to get back out, which we can do the, you know, by using that thing. Seriously? And I save like that? Wait. Okay. Alright. Third one. Walk to the thing.
It didn't work. It didn't work. I can't make it work with that.
I can't make it. I can't make it.
I can't make it. I can't make it.
Sheesh. This one? Now we get closer. Get a little closer. Can we use this thing now?
It didn't work. I can't make.
We need to get right under it then, I guess. Oh, that's you still? Save. Don't fall off the edge there. Alright, which one do we play now? We just played that one. What about this one? The two. Yes! Yay! We don't have to move forward if we can just slap this thing in. Nice! Bong, bong, bing! Automatically back in, baby.
Let's take the manuscript back to the ship and analyze it.
So that's it. Floating thingy.
Let's take the manuscript
and analyze it.
I have a hunch that manuscript may be what we're looking for.
That manuscript may be the original fifth scroll. I suggest we take it back to the ship.
This is a pretty huge area, isn't it?
Looks to me like a manuscript.
That'd be looking to me like a manuscript. Pipe?
The pipe carries some kind of gas.
Mm-hmm. Anything else to look at? Just a pipe and a manuscript. Surprised he didn't walk over to look at it.
It looks like it's carrying some sort of gas. It's certainly an impressive object.
Mm-hmm.
There's gas flowing through this pipe. This might be what we're looking for.
And Dana, your scientific opinion.
There is a gaseous substance flowing through this pipe. It would appear that this might indeed be the original manuscript of the fifth scroll.
So let's save. Analyze, just for the hell of it.
The pipe contains a mixture of 43% krypton, 14% argon, 9% neon, and smaller percentages of at least a dozen other gases.
Interesting. I don't think we'll get as much information out of the rest, but let's try it.
The mixture in the pipe contains mostly inert gases.
The ones Data told us.
Readings indicate inert gases.
Ditto.
The mixture in the pipe contains mostly inert gases.
Mm-hmm.
I'll need an expert to check out these readings.
Expert?
Analysis of the ink and parchment shows it is the right age to be the original fifth scroll.
There's your expert.
The ink and parchment are the right age for this to be the original fifth scroll.
There's your other expert. And she's not gonna know crap.
I'm not sure what to make of these readings.
Alright, so I guess we're gonna march up and take this thing.
We may have set off some kind of alarm. We should get back to the ship as soon as possible.
Sounds like a good idea.
Beam us up.
Oh, or do that. Surprised they can in this whatever structure we're in.
Captain's log supplemental. We have successfully retrieved the Garidian's fifth scroll, and Tabak has verified the manuscript's authenticity. Lucana assures me the mere existence of this scroll may radically alter the structure of Garidian society.
They're probably very happy right now.
I am glad you found the original scroll, Captain. I hope it will do some good on Garid. Keeping it here would only upset the delicate balance between the sects.
Yeah, you know, you need balance with your sects.
Thank you for your generosity. Would you be willing to let the Federation send an archaeological research team to Phrygis? Your world has the finest collection of Chodak ruins in known space.
Still don't know what that touchpad thing they put in there, what that was for.
Would we be permitted to share in any Chodak secrets they uncover?
Absolutely.
Of course. The Federation believes in freely distributing scientific knowledge. In fact, we would be honored if your scientists would join our efforts.
Yay, teamwork.
Then we agree, Captain. Send us your archaeologists.
Captain, Lucana is on the comm. She wishes to speak to you.
Put her on.
The oppressed masses of Garrett offer their gratitude for your assistance, Captain. Garridian society will soon be transformed. We must now make plans to return the scroll to Garrett.
So they're oppressed, but they at least have gratitude.
Captain, a Garridian warbird is decloaking off the port bow.
Uh-oh.
It is the Asurum, Captain Pintara's ship. They are hailing us.
And just look, I haven't saved.
On screen.
Thank you for leading us here, Captain Picard. The ruling council has wondered for centuries where these people ran off to.
You have no business here, Captain Pintara. We are in Federation space and this world has asked for our protection. I intend to give it to them.
This is no longer a matter of a little scout ship, Captain. A subspace message was sent from your ship to the Garridian rebels. A full-scale revolution has erupted on Garrett.
We sent no messages.
I suspect it was that revolutionary Lucana. She delights in stirring up trouble. Surrender her, end her companions at once, or face the consequences.
We can't do that.
Captain, the Asurum is powering up its disruptors.
Uh-oh.
Shields up.
Captain Pintara, anyone who has been sending unauthorized subspace messages from my ship will be dealt with severely. I do not tolerate that sort of behavior.
Come on, let's get out of this with diplomacy.
You may have a few minutes to investigate, but I'm still not leaving without those people.
Mr. Worf, get me Lucana on the comm.
Yeah, we need to go to Warp 10 and get the hell out of here.
What do you want, Captain?
Are you responsible for a subspace message being sent to Garrett?
Yes, I brought a subspace microtransceiver with me.
Naughty.
Now that we have the fifth scroll, our revolution is fully justified. Garridian society must change.
You are playing games with thousands of lives and risking an interstellar incident.
Yeah. You're a bad girl over there.
Freedom for my people is worth any price, Captain.
Even the death of all of us and the destruction of the scroll which is on board this ship?
Lucana, this has gone far enough. If I get my mother to intercede with the ruling council, will you come back to Garrett and stop the revolution?
Your mother is as reactionary as the Council.
Well, get it together back there, people.
She is a woman of honor. She would keep her word even to you, someone she hates.
If she can get the Council to listen, it might be worth the gamble.
Captain, can you patch me through to my mother's ship?
Is that his mother?
Make it so, Mr. Worf.
Mother, there is no need to fight.
She is.
We have the fifth scroll.
The fifth scroll is a myth.
Not anymore. It is in our hands.
No, I've seen it and Tabak has verified it. This will change our world forever.
Hey, you're holding it, aren't you? Hold it up.
Do you realize what this means? The ruling council has not been truthful with us for generations. The people will demand revenge.
If you give us safe passage back to Garrett and convince the council to hear Lucana's message, she will return with the fifth scroll and stop the rebellion.
Yeah, listen to your son, will you?
Very well.
Yay.
Captain Picard, I will power down my disruptors, so you can lower your shields, and let me beam T'Bak, Avakar, and Lucana to my ship. Perhaps our paths will cross again.
Do they want to go on your ship?
Under better circumstances, I hope.
I guess they're going on her ship. They said they wanted to go back there, but I figured we were bringing them.
Sir, the warbird is disarming its weapons.
Good to hear.
Lower shields.
Captain, the Garridians have beamed aboard the Asurum. They are underway. On course back to Garrett.
What are your orders, Captain?
I should like to consider the situation a bit further.
Huh.
Any suggestions, number one?
I'm sorry, Captain,
Mr. Data, any suggestions?
Yeah, I'm gonna contact Starfleet in a sec.
Counselor, do you have any thoughts?
I'm sorry,
Mr. Worf, you're...
Captain.
There's no one back here, right?
The room is empty.
I'm room is empty. Let's contact Starfleet.
Admiral Williams here. What can I do for you, Captain?
Your assessment here.
What's your assessment of our recent performance?
Starfleet Command is very pleased with your first contact mission to the Garidian colony on Phrygis. However, the subsequent discovery of the fifth scroll will have profound effects on Garrod.
As well it should. Hopefully it'll be a profound improvement. Good to see they're very pleased, though.
I commend you on your handling of the Garidian refugee problem.
Thank
Tabak,
you.
Lucana, and Avakar have returned home aboard the Garidian warbird Asirum. Their intrusion into Federation space has been handled through diplomatic channels.
Well, looks like it's time to celebrate with some Earl Grey, huh?
Shall I go on?
This goes back to the other mission. Let me just check.
Please do.
You did good work on Marassia. Dr. Hunfor, shall I go on?
No, thank you. I'd like to...
Of course. Starfleet Command is still considering the option.
What is the current situation, Admiral?
Actually, things are relatively quiet right now.
Picard out.
Picard out. Right. The neutral zone? Oh. I just wanted to look at the planet or wherever the hell we are. Outpost Gamma 15. Is that a Federation outpost? We're in the neutral zone. Well, that was obliterated.
Captain, we are receiving an emergency transmission from Starfleet headquarters. On screen.
Attention all Federation vessels. This is a Priority 1 alert.
Uh-oh.
A Romulan fleet has crossed the neutral zone into Federation space. All civilian ships are advised to avoid sectors along the border. A state of war now exists between the Federation and the Romulan Empire.
Oh my. Before anything happens, let's save. Not sure what we're supposed to be doing here, but avoid those sectors or end up being destroyed, I guess. Okay. Well, thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. And enduring, grow strong.